so late getting home from the office. Did you miss your train? Were you caught in the rain? Oh, don't bother to explain. Can't I fix you a dry martini? As a matter of fact, I'll have one with you. For to tell you the truth, I've had quite a day too. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I went in town to shop around for something new. And when I finished, thought I'd have a bite or two. I looked around for some place near, and it occurred to me where I had parked the car. I'd seen a most attractive French cafe and bar. Guess who I saw today, my dear? The waiter took me to a dark, secluded corner. And when my eyes became accustomed to the gloom, I saw two people at the bar who were so much in love. Even I could tell it clear across the room. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I've never been so shocked before. I headed blindly for the door. They didn't see me passing through. Guess who I saw today? I saw you. I know you're very proud. Your little girl in gingham is so far above the crowd. No, Daddy dear, you never could have known that I would be successful, but so very much alone here in New York. I'm many worlds away from people who were dear to me. Learning every day how very sad a carnival can be. I want the music to play on forever. Have I stayed too long up there? I'm one of the clowns to be constantly clever. I stayed too long at the fair. I bought the blue ribbons to tie up my hair, but I couldn't find anybody to care. The merry-go-round is beginning to slow. Have I stayed too long at the fair? Music has stopped, and the children must go now. Have I stayed too long? live in a carnival city with laughter and love everywhere. I wanted my friends to be clever and witty. I wanted somebody to care. I found it was easy to capture success. But now I'd be willing to settle for less. The lights of the Midway are fading above me. Have I stayed too long at the fair? There's nothing to win, and there's no one to want me. For I've stayed too long at the fair. Goodbye. happens every spring. The world is young again. We're children on an upsy-daisy swing. A carousel with horses freshly painted. And the oompa-pa that says, let's get acquainted. What was that cheer I heard? Some fellow stealing third. Your neighbor's boy became a home run king. Your dad rolls up his sleeves to clean the attic. And your 16-year-old sister goes drunk. Well, it happens. Yes, it happens every spring. All the tears that go with sulfur and molasses, and the outstretched nickels when an ice cream wagon passes. A rippling stream sounds like a lovely harp. As Mother Nature proudly spreads her new green carpet. Just be patient, little one. Your love will come along. Your autumn heart will find its song to sing. Then all the raindrops will be dancing to the tune with the carefree gay, the April, May, and June of. And remember, it never rains but what it pours. So maybe someone will be whispering, this spring is you. The long way home, and on the way, let's pretend that this wonderful night won't end. Through Asia would be much too soon. Once around the moon, our dream boat will carry us across the foam. We'll take the long way home. Shall we fly through the night? Shall we dream? As we go, see that star on the right, see the farm down below. The whole trip, it appears, only takes a million years. Thank you. memory tonight. I'm gonna paint the town the way we used to do. I'll dine at that old cafe where we had so much fun. Then order cocktails for two instead of the usual one. Then after dark, in a hansom through the park, I'm reminiscing while I'm kissing you. A lot of folks, they'll think that I'm crazy. Well, maybe they're right. But I'm stepping out with a memory Jane Gardner, she's crazy. And maybe